Day 4 of the Fox 7 football field trip visits the Manor Mustangs, a program that has a future Longhorn, a Texas Tech commit, and a current trend of making the playoffs. John High has the story.
Good job. Match it down.
It looks like they're getting ready for a track meet.
Straight up over there, Herb.
They're not. These Manor football players are preparing for the upcoming season.
We've been doing more conditioning.
We need to get ourselves in shape.
The conditions are really hard, but we should keep up with it.
And with big-time players like Texas Tech-bound running back Taj Brooks.
Taj Brooks.
He's one of the best kids I've ever coached. I love him to death.
And defensive end Princely Umanmielen, a UT commit returning.
He's special. You know, he's got some great gifts.
The Mustangs feel like this is definitely their year.
We're definitely going to make a lot of noise. We're going to win district and going on to state all the way. We're working hard every single day out here, man. We keep going, never stopping, and everything's working together. We're all together as a team.
Last season, I know we had potential, but this season, you know, it's actually the third season with this coaching staff, so I think we could do big things this season, just that we have a lot of older guys that we didn't lose as many seniors.
I'm very excited about this team, how we worked this whole summer, how we pushed ourselves, and offense getting better, and just a brotherhood. Like, we just found, like, family atmosphere around us.
One, two, three.
Family. With all the talent they have on both sides of the ball, Manor not only expects to contend for a district championship this year, but also make the playoffs for the third year in a row, something that hasn't happened around here in nearly three decades.
We are capable of doing this, and we're going to go far, and we'll keep doing it, and we're going to keep getting better.
The younger guys coming in, see we went to second round, and I'm pretty sure they want to help and contribute to helping us go farther and just following our lead.
Go.
This is a good group, you know, and last year we feel like we, you know, made a little run in the playoffs. We were excited about that. And they're seniors now. They're great kids. So we're excited. But, you know, as a coach, you got to temper that a little, because we got a lot of work to do to get where we want to go and do the things we want to do this year. So we got a lot of work, and we need to keep our mind on that.